device, this huge fucking mousetrap. Yeah, it's called a headgear. Let it be a lesson. Let it be a lesson. Wear your fucking hair.
So that is a protraction face mask, and what it's doing is trying to move the whole maxilla right here forward in relation to her jaw. However, it's usually only effective until about the age of 9, so they're probably using it to help try to pull all of her teeth forward. So she is right, you do need to wear your rubber bands.